You got the email that your video is captioned. Yay! Now what? Let me walk you through how to get this video into your Canvas course. The first thing to do is to click the link that was emailed to you. The link provided in your email will take you to a web page with your video. You will see that the Smart Player has the interactive transcript, as well as a search option and definition option. To get this into your course, click Embed and copy everything in the box. Go to the page in your course where you want to embed the video. Click Edit and go into the HTML editor. You probably have some text introducing that video, so make sure that your cursor is at the end of it. Then paste the embed code that we got from the video and save. Hey, look at that. There's your video. It should play in place.
I'm a forensic artist.